Peter.
Hm. Frau Russo, guten Morgen.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Wouldn't start without you.
Das ist für Ihre Soldaten.
Ach, danke, das ist sehr nett von Ihnen.
Kein Problem. Einen schönen Tag noch.
Hey Jungs, schaut, was wir haben.
Was ist das?
Dear Maggie, it's been a while, I know. Sorry. I've never been as good with words as you. I just finished up 5 months in North Africa. You'll be pleased to know I didn't see a single German all the while I was there. Some of the men talk about the battle at Kasserine Pass. I'm sure you saw it in the papers. They seem shaken up about it. I just wish I could have landed in time to help out. Remember Captain McKay? He was there, and he got the men through it. A lot of them look up to him for it. Don't you worry about me, though. It's a good group of guys I'm with. Pearson, Rogers, McKay. We all got each other's backs. One of the Brits, Roy, bent me some chocolate. We'd be headed to Italy next. You know my luck. We're off to Sicily. And Roy needed the chocolate more than me anyway. I haven't forgotten it's your dream to see Rome. I'll look for a nice spot to take you on vacation while I'm there. McKay is saying the Italians don't have much fight left in them. He thinks bringing the front lines to Italy will force them out of the war. Should make taking their beaches a little easier at least. Well, I guess it's nearly time to leave, so I better find somewhere to sit. I'll try to write more, if I can. Love always, Joe.
Thank you. it at the front.
Come from! Stay low! Get it done! Get your ass in!
the other side. Let's
Private.
Go.
Keep that bar close. Adam, Private, keep that bar close.
Rifle squad and VAR, ready.
Let's advance. All right, let's move like we got a purpose. Let's advance.
Rifles! afterward.
They're no bastards. We got them all.
Don't talk. I'll do it. Secure that position.
Sherman here. Sherman on the move.
Let him pass. Target secure.
Sherman reporting.
Did it. We finally took Sicily. Roy said it took 38 days, but I'm not counting. It's different than the training at Fort Riley. Nobody can really be prepared to get shot at. We won, but we lost a lot of good men. Thank God for McKay. He kept me and the boys going all the way through Sicily. I hope I can be half as good if I'm ever a CO. He'll probably be at battalion command by then. We'd certainly get along better than the generals do. Buckram and Norton have been at each other's throats since we landed at Jella. Roy's been taking bets on who's gonna get punched first. My money's on Norton. They were so busy trying to prove each other wrong, half the damn German army got away. They'll be waiting for us on the mainland, no doubt. Italians surrendered the moment we kicked them off Sicily, though. The civilians are practically hugging us in the streets. They're happy to have their homes back. One of them looked just like my great aunt Donna. I watched her pry a rifle off a dead German, then walk off like she was gonna hunt down Mussolini herself. If she's half as stubborn as Aunt Donna, I wouldn't put it past her. We got word yesterday that a new theater commander's arriving. They'll be prepping us for the next set of landings on the mainland. I pray they aren't an empty uniform. It's a long road to Rome.
Welcome to Italy, Commander. Unfortunately, our British allies have allowed the Krauts to retreat to the mainland.
I think you'll find, General, that the British forces played their role to perfection. Perhaps you should look closer to home for the cause of the operation's shortcomings.
Now listen here, Clarence. It was your insistence on operational prudence that got us into this situation.
Commander, where General Buckram and I do agree is that we must follow the Germans and make our way to the Calabria region of Italy as soon as possible.
The Germans are retreating north. We need to catch them, then hit them hard.
Our advance force is leaving for Calabria, sir. Sir, we're sending an advance force to Calabria to lay the groundwork for the landings at Salerno and Taranto. The company will be under your direct command.
Yes, sir. We are ready to carry out our orders. We must do our best. Store that ammo. We are moving out.
The men are doing the best they can, sir, but they'll need to rest before they can advance much further.
Command has issued orders. Soldiers, prepare to carry out our orders. We've been given our orders. Stand by, soldiers. Orders received. Look sharp, gunners. We have our orders. Gunners, we've received our orders. Soldiers, command has issued orders. Gunners, let's throw that gear and move out. Get ready to advance, gunners. Move out in an orderly fashion. Focus on the task ahead.
Commander, there's a key town up ahead. Capturing it will free the local Italian people and push the Germans back.
Yes, sir. We are ready to carry out our orders. Soldiers, orders have come in. Stand by. Soldiers, prepare to carry out our orders. Gunners, we've received our orders. Look sharp, gunners. We have our orders. We've been given our orders. Stand by, soldiers. Orders received. Gunners, we've received our orders. Look sharp, gunners. We have our...
Careful with those shells. We need to move.
So back up, soldiers. We are moving. Gunners, prepare to move out. We found the troops! Stand by, soldiers. Orders received. Soldiers, prepare to carry out our orders. Soldiers, command has issued orders.
Sir, capturing Tropia will allow us to bring more troops ashore to solidify our hold in Calabria. That should be our first priority.
Commander, I appreciate Norton's love of ports, but I like to look at the bigger picture. Capturing Chittanova will keep the pressure on the Germans. We should head there first. We can get to Tropia later, Commander, Capturing Chittanova will let us keep hounding the crowds. That's what we're here for. That's the right call, Commander.
Soldiers, come on, we're moving out now. Get everything packed and ready to move. Clear your minds.
The damn Krauts aren't gonna go quietly. We're gonna need more time to capture Chittanova.
We've been given our orders. Yes, sir. We are ready to carry out our orders.
Chittanova is ours, Commander. It's a good first step on our road to victory.
Good evening, Commander. Your troops are a welcome sight. You've been getting tired of all that sauerkraut.
Now that we've sated General Buckram's thirst for territory, we should secure access to supplies by capturing Tropia.
Soldiers, Command has issued orders. Soldiers, orders have come in. Stand by. Soldiers, prepare to carry out our orders. Gunners, we've received our orders. Move out in an orderly fashion. Back up, soldiers. We are moving. We've been given our orders.
Sharp gunners, we have our orders. Now it begins.
We have naval support on the way, sir. They may be able to speed up our capture of Tropia.
Yes, sir. We are ready to carry out our orders. Stand by, soldiers. Orders received.
That should clear out any lingering German forces. We should now use our company to capture Tropia.
Stand by, soldiers. Orders received.
Troopia is under our control, sir. The port will allow us to bring in more men and strengthen our grip on Calabria. Sir, we should put the port to use by requisitioning another company. We've got a new company on the way, sir. Once it arrives, we'll be able to continue our advance.
We've got reports a German company is trailing just north of Pizzo, but we don't have their exact position. We need to find them before they can reinforce.
The Germans are on the run, sir. We could go straight up the roads and hope we're faster, or we could transport a company from Tropia to get ahead. Understood, sir.
Look alive, Airborne. You want I should carry you? Move out. Time to work from...
Sooner we move, sooner we get there.
Order coming in, boys.
We got someplace to be, boys.
Look sharp, gunners. We have gunners. Let's throw that gear and move out.
Airborne squad reporting. Paris here. Give us something to do. Marching keeps us in tip-top shape, boys.
We only need one unit to hunt down that enemy company. Our other forces could do some good by securing those other towns. Understood, Commander. We'll get moving right away.
We're needed, boys. Those dogs need some exercise. Get going.
We've been given our road. Careful with those shells. We need to move.
Looks like that's our grid point. I'll lead. Paratroop, pack up your gear. We're heading out. We're up, men. Stand by.
What's the mission?
Time to work for Uncle Sam, boys. Airborne squad reporting. Paris, make Uncle Sam proud.
We have our orders. Stand ready.
We're needed, boys. Pay attention. Sound off. Trouble's calling on aim.
Soldiers, come get ready to advance, gunners.
We're up, men. Stand by.
Marching's why I joined the damned
Look
Airborne.
Look alive, Airborne. We know the drill. Order coming in, boys.
Yes, sir. We are ready to carry gunners. Prepare to move out. Soldiers, orders have come in. Stand by.
What's the mission? Squad, form up and move out.
Let's give Jerry a greeting that he ain't never gonna
forget. Gunners, we've received our orders. On your guard, gunners.
We got a mission, Amp. What you mean you don't like marching?
Looks like everyone does.
Working for a living. All right, follow my lead. Paratroopers standing by. We're needed, boys. Pay attention. Time to work for Uncle Sam, boys. Paratroopers standing by. We got a mission, Airborne. We're up, men. Stand by. In Texas, they call this hoofing it. What's the mission? Paris here. Give us something to do. Order coming in, boys. Airborne squad reporting.
Soldiers, prepare to carry out our orders. Yes, sir. We are ready to carry out our orders.
Looks like we'll be working for a living.
You're supposed to remember the sand tables, moron.
Time to work for Uncle Sam.
Pack up your gear, we're heading out. Shouldn't be a problem. Look alive, Airborne.
You want I should carry you? Move out.
We've got eyes on that enemy company, and they're looking weak. We need to hit them now.
That's our number, boys!
The Germans are still retreating, Commander, but they're weak. We'll find them again, and when we do, that'll be the end of them. There's a major port up ahead, Commander. We should capture it and consolidate our forces before continuing our advance up the mainland.
We got a mission, Airborne.
Squad! Form up and move out.
We're needed, boys. Marching keeps us in tip-top shape, boys. Airborne squad reporting. Order coming in, boys. Stand by. Looks like we'll be working for a living. Sound off. Trouble's calling on aim.
There's some thick forest terrain up ahead.
Soldiers,
we can use that to conceal our advance or stick to the roads for the fastest travel.
Bear is here. Give us something to do.
Sooner we move, sooner we get there.
Kill those bastards. Plug every kraut you can.
We've been given our orders.
Thank you.
guy.
By the numbers, boys. Let's do it.
Look sharp, gunners.
We have our orders. Courage comes from within.
We're needed, boys. Pay attention. That's our grid point. I'll lead. Airborne squad reporting. Yeah, paratroopers are on it. Let's do some good,
sir.
Boys.
We are ready to carry out our orders.
Commander, it looks like your people could do with a hand. We'll be right there.
That's Captain Zero captured. The enemy is on the run, but there's no way we could catch up to the entire German army like this. Hold tight at Captain Zero so our reserves can catch up. We're planning further landing operations up north at Salerno and Taranto to cut off the retreating Axis forces. My men are standing by, Commander. Let's hit those Germans where it hurts and get ourselves to Rome.
Our first goal should be to capture Salerno. The port will provide a strong logistical foundation for a measured advance into Italy.
We'll need the port, but don't take your eyes off the prize, Norton. We need to push forward while the Krauts are on the defensive.
Commander, patience is a virtue. We must ensure our supply lines are robust enough to support General Buckram's quest for glory.
Don't worry, Commander. Get me enough airfields, and we'll be in Rome before Norton runs out of his precious supplies.
We're approaching Salerno, sir. The port will be crucial in establishing our presence on the mainland. I recommend a troop landing. It will give us the element of surprise.
That's horseshit, Clarence. The damn Krauts have been targeting our convoy since we left Sicily. Let the Navy do their thing and soften up the defenses before we send the boys in.
How should we proceed, sir?
That's the right call, Commander. Fire when you're ready, and we'll give those Germans a wake-up call they won't forget. Ships, open fire! All right, Clarence. We've softened them up for you.
War's not coming to us now, is it? Awaiting orders, sir! We're ready for orders! What's our objective? me with the knives. Orders are incoming, men. Pay attention. SSF, we've got orders. Orders are... Let's make some progress, commandos. Let's show these bastards what we can do!
Conti's right. We've done this before. Landing at Salerno's our ticket onto the Italian mainland. Command is sending us in before the naval bombardment. We're supposed to be catching the Krauts off guard, but stay sharp. They won't give it up without a fight.
What's our objective?
Let's get it done, boys.
You love marching.
All right,
you
boys. Advance and stay alert. All right. Let's move like we got a purpose.
Come on. Let's get this show on the road. Let's get them ahead.
On our way, sir.
Double time, soldiers.
Let's move out.
Keep that formation tight.
Let's head out.
Let's get going, men.
Get point cover!
Stay low!
Something about this doesn't sit right. Could be a trap. Probably
Squad.
Is.
On me! Let's go!
MG-42!
Take cover! Kraut machine gun!
Rifle's losing integrity!
Shit!
Fall in.
Running low on ammo!
We'll get... Let's make some progress, Commandos.
Stay alert! On the double!
They got us pinned down over here!
Receiving heavy fire!
Can't cover him! I'm head bad!
Scouts, head to location!
Ship fire! Cover him!
I see him! We're up! Down the head! Double time, fellas! Down the head! Let's go, he's clearing out! We got them all rounded up, boys!
Get moving!
They got us pinned!
Boys! Get to it! Move! Watch your flanks!
We've lost the scout squad!
Stay low! Get it done!
He's dead! Changing to bazookas!
SSF Commandos, reported dead.
Conti's right. We've done this before. Landing at Salerno's our ticket onto the Italian mainland. Command is sending us in before the naval bombardment. We're supposed to be catching the Krauts off guard, but stay sharp. They won't give it up without a fight.
You love marching. You know it.
On your feet. Let's go.
Heading to new coordinates.
Double time, soldiers.
Scouts, lead the way. Moving to new destination. We gotta get to that point. Let's go.
Pay attention. Come on, men. Let's go. Let's head out. War's not coming to us now, is it?
Grab troops! Engaging across our line! Come on, men! Let's go!
They're trying to pick us off!
Something about this doesn't sit right. Could be a trap. Probably is.
On your feet! Let's go!
Double time march. Let's give them a hand. Up on your feet, men. Get ready.
Take cover! Kraut machine gun!
There are too many!
One is over yonder. Head out, boys. Get against
us. Follow my lead!
Let it break!
Can't stay here, boys. Come on. Scouts, lead the way. Contact! MG-42! Scouts, head to location!
We're ready! Eliminate that machine gun!
MG-42 destroyed!
This'll even up the odds! We'll get it done, won't we?
Let's make some progress, commandos.
They shot me in the fucking leg! Need the belt! I got him! Drop rounds on that infantry!
Riflemen have spotted us!
Traversing fire!
Good. We can set up on this hill. We're expecting more of the same from here on.
Scouts here!
All right, men, listen up. You probably heard we're going ashore at Salerno. We were hoping to take the Germans by surprise, but it's not worked out that way. They know we're coming. Your first priority will be to recapture the hospital. That'll give us somewhere to relieve casualties. And we're not sure what the Germans have got planned for us, but they'll likely come across these bridges. You're to destroy them to prevent any German counterattack from reaching the city. There's a lot riding on this one. Capturing Salerno was critical to our success in Italy. Corporal Conti will take it from here. Good luck.
The ISC's been upgraded.
You heard him. Let's cross that bridge and secure a position on the other side. We'll be able to retreat and reinforce from there.
Weapons support center. We'll get it done.
USC is up.
Deploying engineers now.
Engineers here, sir.
Say the word, sir.
Scouts have deployed into the field.
Scouts ready to make a move.
Medical station requested. Medical station.
Orders have been carried out.
New guys up, front and center. Quit lagging behind.
Round up the men, set up shop inside.
SSF commandos at full complement.
On your feet, let's go.
Yeah, yeah, bitch later. Now get to work.
Let's advance.
Engineers looking for trouble. Orders in. Get to it.
All right, come on.
All right, let's move like we got a purpose.
Eyes up, helmets on. We're going.
Get in. Find a window and watch your sector.
All right, boys. Advance and stay alert.
Barbed wire on the bridges. Engineers, come cut us a hole through.
Barbed wire needs to be cleared.
How'd they even find boots to fit you, Howard? Christ.
And done.
We're up, boys.
Howard, grab the kit. We're up. All right, come on. Us? Now?
That's Italian resistance fighting the Germans. Watch your fire. We might be able to work with them.
Let's get it done, boys. Get on it, fellas.
We'll soften it up. Give them a 45 surprise. Throats in the open. Infantry wants a fight. Give it to them.
I need ammo.
That's a go, boys. Engineers, get moving.
Get started! Let's go!
Hold ass!
New guys up, front and center.
Eager to lead them into battle.
Watch those nipples. Hard to know where they're coming from. Just try not to.
We need a motor pool. Start construction.
Make it happen.
Engineers looking for trouble.
On our way, sir. Come on, we ain't got all day.
Pool ready for production.
Hey, you got a job for us?
Advance and stay alert.
All ass!
That's us, boys. Get your gear ready.
You men, get ready.
What do you need?
We got somewhere to be.
Come on, let's get this show on the road.
Let's get to it.
Double time, soldiers.
What is it?
All right,
get to it.
Let's move like we got a purpose.
Moving out, fellas.
Come on, we ain't got all day.
Yeah, yeah, bitch later. Now get to work.
Retreat point secure.
Engineers on the field.
Look
fresh boots.
Say the words,
Lives
sir.
Lives up, helmets on. We're going.
Let's move out.
Get on it.
All right, boys. Advance. Stay alert. Come on, let's get this show on the road.
Isn't it done?
Got artillery on the beach. That's not good.
Stay low.
Give them a taste of the meat chopper.
Pull in, squad. Let's go, boys. Double time, soldiers.
Move it.
Put some beef into it.
Let's go, boys. Let's advance.
Get ready to jump
on our way, sir.
Let's get this over.
That artillery's gonna cause trouble. I need men moving up the left flank along the beach to capture it.
Into the building, though. Oh, goddammit!
Give them an answer, boys.
And moving! They got us pinned down over here!
They got us pinned!
Pinned down! They got us pinned down over here!
Get on with it!
We're eating dirt over here! We're pinned down! Rifle's losing integrity!
All right, men, stand by! Come to it, boys!
Rifleman at the front.
Reloading!
Reloading! 24 rolling in! Mark II, sir. HMG team deploying.
Engineers here.
Best not keep them waiting.
Eyes up, helmets on. We're
Let's
going.
Call them out, boys. Master, send me heading to new coordinates.
Captain here, what have you got?
Get those guns.
MG moving on.
Orders coming down the pipe.
All ass.
Let's get on it. Incoming!
Let's advance. Keep an eye out, Jerry.
Long time, you just
let
out.
Orders! Let's go! Come on, eyes everywhere. Time to roll.
It's good as done.
Better than a thumb in the eye.
West is ass.
Territory secure. No contact. Let's get on it.
Boys.
Let's get it done.
Let's go. I want eyes everywhere.
Germans are falling back for now, but there are reports a panzer division is moving in from the east.
Two routes into the city, two bridges. If we can take those out...
Heavy machine gun has been requisitioned.
Machine gun team, what's the word?
Castle men reporting.
M3 half track, moving to the line.
Half track, rolling in.
Don't give in!
Time to harass some crowds, move on!
Clear the room.
Get to it. Let's tackle the
kid show on the road.
Blue Bear, through. Let him pass.
Grenadiers incoming! Those guys are trying to breach any buildings holding garrison units. We're gonna need something that can pack a punch to deal with the bridge. Long-range artillery should do it. Or targeted explosives if we can get close.
Now that is one big bag of boomsticks.
Here we come, Jerry!
Bridge is starting
Show
to collapse.
Out, boys.
Hit it with all we've got.
Oh, fuck me! They're taking pot shots at us.
German heavy armor sight. Hold your ground.
Throw in a satchel. Clear out.
No routes, clearing a path. We'll find a way.
Engineers, take
bridge
enemy
down.
Fire!
That route's secure.
Heavy fire!
Jeffy reporting!
bridge is dealt with. Krauts won't be getting back in here anytime soon.
Well fought. Salerno's secure, but there's more work to do to establish ourselves in the surrounding area.
We've established a beachhead at Salerno. The port will give us access to valuable supplies, not to mention more troops.